Okay, are you ready? We're doing basically hard mode of Ganon, since I don't have a level 3 sword, I don't have any rings that are gonna help me out, I don't have, you know, any of those sorts of upgrades, no bomb or seed or anything upgrades, so just me and him, nothing special. I haven't used any rings these entire games, actually. Either of these games. Here we go. So since the plans were put out and Zelda was freed, so yes, Twin River has to use their body as a vessel or something instead of Zelda's body. Scary stuff. Broken English much? Oh yeah, so just to show that, no, see, no ring equipped, it's all empty, one ring box, three, that's all I got this whole game, three rings and no gas or seeds. Got my potion, so I guess it'd be harder doing this without a potion, that would be one thing, but, so like I said last video, wait, okay, yeah, for the fork, always run away, for everything else, attack. And yeah. With level 2 sword, you can only hurt Ganon with a spin attack. No other attack will work. And having level 2 cape is awesome. You could try to jump over his shots and then attack. I often attack and then run away. I guess it's preference. Because after you rebound from hitting him, you can usually jump, like, while on the rebound sort of thing. I wonder if I could hit him after just a trident slash. Probably not, but... guess we'll see. I'm doing good so far. No. Oh yeah, I did, but I got hit in exchange. So I guess it's a trade-off. All I have left is my potion health now. So... ouch. Now he's gonna start double disappearing. Like, kind of faking it. Or sometimes he... or sometimes he pretends to appear and then, like, vanishes it, blinks around a couple times. Here, I'm just taking a little break. So my controls are all reversed. So up is down is up. So I'm not really that good here at avoiding. Yeah, whenever that floor appears, you reverse. Oh, yeah, and there. Don't let the earthquake stun you, or that big thing will hit you and you'll get hurt a lot. That's another scary attack. I would just run away the whole time that you're in this mode. I wouldn't go for the hit. It seemed too dangerous for me, at least, for my style. I just need to survive. Yeah, too slow. Wait for the jump? Yeah, don't jump right away when he appears up there. You gotta wait for the jump to do it. Too slow. See, there's the fake out. Got him. Alright. Okay, so run away. And jump whenever a projectile appears. Yeah, if it was reversed the whole time, for the whole segment of the fight, that'd be a pain. But... okay, I lied. Maybe I'm gonna try to get some attacks in. Oh, that was easy. Yeah, I find Ganon a whole lot easier than the second Twin Rover fight. I don't know why. Well, now I'm stuck in the room. Oh, great. Okay, well, that only took about 5 minutes, so... good thing I started a new video for the boss fight. I'm gonna do a bunch of the ending here, and then... if I run out of time, of course, there'll be a new video for the ending. No, I didn't. he was revived and they killed him, actually. Oh, I get it. It was like a zombie Ganon or something, like a half. That's why it explains his broken English. Oh, that's good. That's good. Now I know why the tribe before sent us here. Okay. Well, yeah, we're in an evil fortress and we just kill all the evil things. That usually happens. You know, taking after the mother brain, as everyone does these days. Of course, I don't have control of my character right now. It's, kind of fixed. But it looks like the magic trees are going to help us out. Beam me up! Yeah, all in all, these are pretty decent games. I mean, I was playing through them again here. I'm, you know, they're better than I remembered them. They're actually pretty good. They're a little bit annoying how there's lots of, you know, running around you have to do between the dungeons, but that's just because I'm a dungeon crawler. And, okay, so let me know, which one of these two games do you prefer? I prefer Seasons overall. And which one would you rather play first? It seems like if you play Aether first, then this final fight in Seasons is easier because of the double jumping cape and the three-way shot. But I don't know, what do you think? Do you always get the level 3 sword here, or do you always... What rings do you use? Like, I wouldn't know what ring to use. The level 3 ring from the Hero's Cave increases your damage deal that you deal, but also you take more damage, so I don't know if I would want to use that. I mean, if you're taking more damage, like, that second Twin Robo fight would destroy me. Like, the, I don't know. The lava phase of that does me so much damage. Seems risky. Ganon is easy once you know his pattern and you know to watch for the Trident and the Earthquake and everything else. Yeah, so the Ganon and Twin Robo fights won't fit in the same video. I was really hoping they would. I'm going through the text a little slowly to let you read it. I know the whole time I've pretty much skipped all the text, but this is the ending. Oh, is she gonna kiss me? Aw, look at that. She's so shy. Aw, what about Marion from Link's Awakening? I guess she's a seagull now. Spoiler alert. Woohoo, graphics. Pixelated. Goodness. Yay. Well, I'm glad you guys enjoyed watching this, and keep an eye out for my next games. Now we have lots of awesome music and cutscenes here. We may not be talking too much, but... Yeah, if the demand is high enough, I'll probably do Hero's Cave after this. Just for fun. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. Hero's Cave is so boring, though. It's all puzzles and no fighting. I don't know. And I kind of feel bad doing it, because I can't go back and do Oracle of Ages Hero's Cave, because I'm the order I played the games in. Am I a hypocrite? I don't know. Yay! He has bananas. All my three friends are here. Rock. in the background, Hyrule Forest. A little amount of time, so see the rest of the credits next time.